know I didn't start it, fuck you. Blisters on my dick, kinda faded off mushrooms. I don't give a fuck about the movie, I'ma come soon.
If you guys don't want to watch this clip of me advertising my Discord server merch and giveaway that I'm going to be hosting, then skip to this part of the video. Alrighty boys, your boy has finally got his Discord server up and running. If you guys haven't joined the Discord server, what are you doing? Join it right now. Click the first link in the description. Go to the verify channel once you're in the Discord server and verify your Discord. And boom, you're in the Discord server, boys. That simple. If you guys play Beyond and you have a rank, even if you have no rank in Beyond and you still play Beyond, go to this channel right here in the Discord server. All you have to do is take a screenshot of your character in Beyond. Make sure your rank is shown in the picture. Even though you have no rank and it says no rank, take a screenshot and post a picture of your character anyways.
Okay.
And once you post it in that channel, a mod will give you the correct role you deserve. If you didn't cop the merch yet, click the merch link in the description. It's going to take you to this page that has all my merch. Cop up. Your boy's planning to host a giveaway. I don't know what I'm planning to give away yet. Might be Robux, might be something else. I have to double check that it's okay for me to give away Robux. Your boy isn't trying to get banned. Once I get the green light, then the giveaway is definitely going to be Robux. Bruh. If not, it might be something else. If you guys want to enter the giveaway, all you have to do is leave a like on this video and leave a comment. You can leave any comment in the comment section below, but make sure you have this hashtag in your comment in order to enter the giveaway. And you also have to be subscribed. If you're not subscribed, you can't enter the giveaway. Hey, what is up guys, it's your boy the Sun2 and back with another video. Before we get into the video, I just wanted to give a shout out to Bothering Me again. If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't have uploaded this video because I would have never thought of this video idea. He actually made his own version on how to get 1,000 tries. I watched it and now I'm here recording my own version. But yeah, with that being said, let's get right into the video. On today's video, I'm going to be telling you 3 ways on how to get tries. Hopefully these 3 ways I'm about to tell you help you get the amount of spins you're aiming to get. You're aiming to get max tries on this game, which was actually my goal a year ago, which I ended up accomplishing. But yeah, if you are aiming to get the max tries on this game, you could actually do it. So the first way to get tries is by staying in game. Every hour you get 2 tries, and this way could actually help you get a lot of tries if you get an auto clicker and activate it every night you go to sleep, and that will allow you to stay in the game without getting kicked out. By the time you wake up, you'll wake up to a bunch of spins. Another way you can get tries is by redeeming codes. Stay updated with the creators by subscribing to the channel and join their Discords. That's where they usually announce new codes. The last way you can get tries is by completing A, B, and S missions. They usually give you tries, and honestly, this way is the fastest way to get tries. Thanks to this method that allows you to repeat a daily mission. For those of you who didn't watch my recent Beyond video and don't know how to repeat a daily quest, you're in luck. Because I'm about to teach you guys again how to repeat a daily quest, just in case I got new viewers who don't have no clue about this method. So all you have to do is basically complete the daily quest. Once you complete the quest, respawn as fast as you can. Once you respawn, leave the server and rejoin. Once you rejoin the server, you could repeat the mission again. That easy, boys. So I'm going to do the S mission real quick, show you how fast I can complete it and earn 3 tries. If you guys haven't yet, please smash that like button, subscribe, and turn on notifications for more Fari content. Other than that, I hope you enjoy the rest of the video. It's been your boy, the Sun2 1. Peace out.